It's no accident. It's a deadly choice. Impaired driving is illegal, and it puts your life and the lives of everyone in your path at risk. I'm Todd Spitzer, Orange County District Attorney. The Orange County District Attorney's Office is working with the Board of Supervisors to keep dangerous drivers off of our roads and keep Orange County residents and visitors safe. Stay sober or stay home.
We work hard to make Orange County a beautiful place to live, work, and play.
But Orange County is facing a crisis, and innocent people are dying.
Impaired driving, whether it's drugs or alcohol, or both, is illegal, and it's deadly.
When you decide to get behind the wheel after you've been drinking or using drugs,
you aren't just risking your own life. You're risking the lives of everyone around you.
The driver next to you, the bicyclist, the jogger,
the mother pushing a baby stroller, or the elderly man walking his dog.
All their lives are at risk when you get behind the wheel under the influence.
They deserve to go home to their families.
But your decision to drink and drive or get high and drive could kill them.
It's not worth their lives or yours. Make good decisions and help us save lives. Stay sober or stay home.
I want you to make good choices. If you choose to drink or get high, don't get behind the wheel, please. We all deserve to arrive alive.